the song.
Yeah.
mushrooms. Now you have to be very careful when you do this. I say everybody up and then you walk very carefully to the middle. Don't let go of the parachute and very carefully go back. Be sure it doesn't snap at you. Ready? Here we go. Go up. Walk in.
Go. One side, one foot on each side.
Let me see if you can raise your right hand. Do you know which is your right hand, everybody? Oh, look at this line, not one mistake. Right heel and back. Left heel and back.
we go around.
Yeah.
McKenzie does this when she comes to class. That's good. Very good. And then to come down, we'll let you down this way. Just bring your feet down. Very good. Okay? Now, when you come up to us, face us. We will be like this. You face us this way. Okay? All right? Those of you who know are tab underneath your heels. This is where your sounds come from, out of your shoes, okay? And you start to learn the different steps. Now, the young ladies in the room would more than likely have on a shoe with a low heel, like more like a dress shoe, with the tacks put on the bottom, and the young men also, okay? And then as you get older, the girls would go to the high-heeled shoes like we have on, okay? And the boys would just, they would stay in the more of a dress shoe type, okay? Like maybe a shoe that you wear to church on Sunday or something, a dress shoe. And with the tacks on the bottom, okay? Now, when, what we're going to do here is we're going to stand up and try, we're going to be up here on the stage, so you can look up at us. It might be a little bit easier for most of you to see us, especially those in the back row. And after a few minutes, we'll change lines, okay? When you go ahead and stand up, try and spread out just a little bit. Yeah.
the new line.
1, 2, 3, 4. They're not so close together, maybe.
I mean, it's scrunch back just
a little bit. Well, that's why we don't want any toothbrush.
Toothbrush.
No, that's why we don't want
any toothbrush. Are you going to turn it? Make this way, please.
Everybody turn it this way.
Come up a little bit, Jenny. That would help. Girls and boys in a nice straight line. Now let's see everybody raise their right hand. You know where your right hand is?
I hope so, because you put it in.
That's great! Right hand. Now we're gonna do something called the bunny hop. And I think you've done this. So you're gonna put your right foot out, you're gonna go right heel and back, right heel and back. Now left, 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 then one hop forward, go hop, one hop back, not on your neighbor's feet though, go back, hop, and three forward, oh, 1, 2, 3, again, we're gonna go right heel, left heel, left heel, forward, back, oh, 1, 2, 3, right, right, left, left, forward, back, oh, 1, 2, 3. Now, let's everybody back a little bit.
Right.
without one of us helping you, because even though you say, oh, I can do it, you may not really know how. So we have to make sure that you're there to help you, okay? All right? Also, listen to whichever one of us that you get, okay? Just listen to it. We ask you to stretch your legs more and keep your arms straight. There's a reason, okay? It will help you, plus it'll make it a little bit easier for you, okay? So if we ask you to do something, make sure that, you know, you're trying to do it, okay? All right, very good. Now, how many kids have we got total? Thank you.
picked it up three times by now.
Okay, ready?
Yeah. Here we go. Go up. Ready, down. Oh, great.
You put your left foot in, you put your left foot out, you put your left foot in, and you shake it all around. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. You put your right arm in, you put your right arm out, you put your right arm in, and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. You put your left arm in, you put your left arm out, you put your left arm in, and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around.
Right, if this is your right hand, this has to be your right foot, right?